hate Cleveland Brown Jr. because he always blames stuff on me for something I did not even do. What can I do to get revenge on Cleveland Brown Jr.? I know. I'll go in front of the restaurant and ground Cleveland Brown Jr. for nothing. And that will teach Cleveland Brown Jr.'s lesson. Ha 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 ha. Hello, who are you? And what's your name? Oh, Cleveland Brown Jr., you fucking yutz. How dare you ask me what's your name? That's it, you're grounded. Wait just a minute. You're not my dad. So you can't ground me. I don't care! Now go home to your dad, you fucking fat ass crybaby. You know fucking what? That's it, I'm going to tell my dad on you. I hope your show gets cancelled on Nickelodeon. How fuck? You talk to me like that. That's it, take this son of the bitch. Fuck! You bald idiot boy, I'm going to tell my dad that you slapped me in the mouth, little Bill.
Hey Cleveland Jr. What's wrong?
Dad, you cannot believe what little Bill did to me in front of the restaurant. He grounded me for no reason. And he called me a fucking fat ass bastard. And he called me a crybaby. And he slapped me in front of my face.
What?
Oh, I can't believe that little Bill did that to you. Thanks for telling me all of this, Cleveland Jr. Little Bill won't be getting away with this. I'll be calling his dad right now. GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR Detroit Lions beat those Mexicos.
What?
I can't believe that the Detroit Lions lost against the New York Jets. This is completely bullshit. It sounds like somebody is calling me on my cell phone. I'm going to answer it and see who it is. Hello, this is Big Bill speaking. Who is this? Hey Big Bill, this is Cleveland Brown. Cleveland Brown Jr.'s father speaking. I was calling to inform you that your son Little Bill, he ground my son Cleveland Brown Jr. for no reason. And he assaulted him by calling him names. A fat ass bastard. A crybaby. And he slapped my son in the face. Make sure you ground Little Bill. Okay Cleveland Brown, bye bye. Bye bye Big Bill. Little Bill, 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 Little Bill. Get your fucking worthless retarded yet bald fucking ass home right now, 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 you are in deep, 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 deep trouble, bald idiot boy, and in super dead meaty fucking yachts. Little fucking idiot retard freaking bald ass Bill, you fucking yucks. How dare you? You ground my favorite Cleveland show character Cleveland Brown Jr. by assaulting him by calling him a fat ass bastard and a crybaby and slapped him. That's it, you're grounded for 9 days. Go upstairs to your room right now and think about what you did.